Hi everyone, Steve Patterson here from Photoshop Essentials. In this video, I'll show you how to easily create a fun red and blue retro 3D movie effect with Photoshop. This effect is so easy to create that once you know the steps, you'll be going from start to finish in under 30 seconds. Let's see how it works. I'll be using Photoshop CC, but everything is fully compatible with Photoshop CS6 and earlier. Check out this tutorial on our website where you'll also find the written version. Let's get started. Here's the image I'll be using. I downloaded it from Adobe Stock. If we look in the Layers panel, we see the image sitting on the background layer. Let's duplicate the background layer by clicking on it and dragging it down onto the New Layer icon at the bottom of the Layers panel. Before you release your mouse button on a Windows PC, press and hold the Alt key on your keyboard. On a Mac, press and hold the Option key. Then release your mouse button. The Alt or Option key tells Photoshop to pop open the Duplicate Layer dialog box where we can name the layer before it's added. Name the layer 3D and then click OK. Photoshop adds a copy of the image on a new layer named 3D above the original. Next, click on the Layer Styles icon at the bottom of the Layers panel. Then choose Blending Options from the top of the list. This opens the Layer Style dialog box. Look for the Channels option, with checkboxes for R, G, and B. R, G, and B stand for red, green, and blue, which are the three primary colors that mix together to make every other color we see in the image. By default, all three colors are turned on. To create our 3D effect, we need to turn off green and blue on the 3D layer. To do that, click inside the G and B boxes to deselect them, leaving only the red channel selected. Then, click OK to close the Layer Style dialog box. To see what's happened, hide the background layer by clicking on its visibility icon. With the background layer turned off, we see that the image on the 3D layer now appears only in red. Click again on the same visibility icon to turn the background layer back on and return to the full color version. At this point, to create our 3D effect, all we need to do is offset the image on the 3D layer so that it's out of alignment with the image below it. To do that, select the Move tool from the toolbar. Then, with the 3D layer selected in the Layers panel, use the left arrow key on your keyboard to nudge the image to the left. As you do, you'll see a red outline appearing along one side of each object. And because the opposite color of red is cyan, which is the other color that's used in those retro 3D glasses, a cyan outline appears along the opposite sides, creating our retro 3D effect. The further you move the image, the wider the outlines will appear. So adjust the effect until you're happy with the results. And there we have it. That's how easy it is to create a retro 3D movie effect with Photoshop. If you enjoyed this video, I hope you'll like it, share it, and subscribe to our channel. Leave a comment below if you have any questions or suggestions for future videos. And I'll see you next time. I'm Steve Patterson from Photoshop Essentials.